We are in Chicago at the C2E2 Festival, the Chicago Comic and Entertainment Expo. And we're talking to Matt Peters, who is one of the folks in charge of the Chicago Nerd Comedy Festival, which is coming up here soon. So Matt, the name, with the inclusion of the word nerd, I would assume that this is not typical comedy yet. What are the differences?
Well, you're exactly right. So this festival centers on nerd culture specifically. We want to get folks from all around the country to come out and perform with us and just kind of have a good time in a safe environment here and just celebrate being a nerd. It's a lot of fun.
So what kind of acts would be involved? So say you're bringing people in from all over the country. Who's going to be there? What kind of shows are there?
Yeah, so we've got improv, we've got sketch comedy, we've actually got an entire stand-up collective that's coming out that does stand-up in character. So if you see Batman up on stage, he's telling jokes, probably a little dark humor about his parents and a certain alley. So yeah, it's just it's going to be a lot of fun.
And the dates are...
It's going to be from May 8th to 11th. We're going to be over 20 acts, and we're inviting folks out to see some music if it's still going on at the time of this hearing, to come out and try to win a badge for the entire show.
And if anybody wanted to find out more about the show, where's your social media website?
They can go to the State 773 website. Just go ahead and Google that. We'll give you everything you need to know.
All right. How many employees do you have to run? Just those dates in May, or are there any other productions in the year?
Just those dates in May. We have other sketch festivals at State 773, but this one is specifically the one that we're hyped about, the Chicago Nerd Comedy Festival.
All right, what's your app?
Sorry?
What's your app?
I'm part of a podcast called Lex and Matt's Excellent Adventure, and we just talk about a little bit of everything from TV to comic books, video games, and we just have fun.
Thank you so much. You can find more of our coverage at C2E2 right here on SciFi4Me TV.